Hello everyone, hope you're doing well. If you're watching this video for the first time, my name is Manoj Birelli. I make videos about international students in the UK. So if you're looking to study or you're interested in knowing international student life here in the UK, please subscribe. Guys, in our TE2 series, in my previous video, I mentioned about what are the top 50 IT companies you need to apply for internships and TE2 sponsorships. In this video, I'm going to talk about civil engineering. If you're doing a civil engineering in the UK as an international student or a home student, I'm going to talk about top companies that you must need to apply to get internships or TA2 sponsorships. You must need to plan ahead and apply to these companies in advance to get your internships, and that's how you develop your skills. And also you can apply for your TA2 sponsorships for these companies. So without wasting any time, let's get into our topic. In construction field, there's a good future for civil engineering guys. There are a lot of construction going on all around the UK. There are a lot of buildings and a lot of big sites and plans going around in the UK. So there's always ongoing projects going in the UK. So if you've done a civil engineering guys, there is a good future. And what are the jobs you can do under civil engineering? So you can work as a civil engineer or a construction engineer, highway engineer, research engineer, design engineer, industrial engineer, operations engineer, safety engineer, surveyor, site engineer, transportation engineer, environmental engineer, a project engineer, quality control engineer, and a geotechnical engineer. So there are a lot of jobs you can do under civil engineering, and the minimum pay will be from 32k, and it goes up guys, and depends upon your experience, it goes up guys. So what are the top companies you must need to apply if you are holding a civil engineer degree? So the first one is Balfour Beauty PLC, number two, Clear Group PLC, Interserve PLC, Galliford Troy PLC, Morgan Sindel, Amy UK PLC, Keller Group PLC, Mays Limited, Lion Gower PLC, Skanska UK PLC, Costain Group PLC, ISG PLC, Waits Group Limited, Wilmore Dixon Holdings Limited, Multiplex Construction Europe Limited, BAM Construct UK Limited, Sir Robert McAlpin Nevers Hill Limited, Baumer and Kirkland Limited, Mears Group PLC, Homeser PLC, Wincy PLC, Walker Vessels UK Limited, Lendlease Europe Holdings Limited, John Graham Holdings Limited, J. Murphy & Sons Limited 1, Eurovia UK Limited, NG2, BAM Nuttall Limited, McLaren Construction Group PLC, Robertson Group Holdings Limited, Renew Holdings PLC, Bugis UK Limited, Carey Group PLC, NG Bailey Group Limited, Winwick Group Limited, Buckingham Group Contracting Limited, John Sisk and Son Limited, Kelbray Group Holdings Limited, M Group Services Limited 3, Henry Boot PLC, Northstone NI Limited, Ardmore Construction Limited, Imtech, Ferrovial Agroman UK Limited, Jeffrey Osborne Limited, Integral UK Limited, McClure and Rush Contracts UK Limited, SSE Contracting Limited, and Vine Group PLC guys. So these are the top companies you must need to apply if you are holding a civil engineering degree. And not just these companies, as a civil engineer you have a good future, you have a good opportunities in like in mining industry, in drilling and handling equipment or instrumentation. You have a good opportunities in British Petroleum or Shell, Anglican Water, Thames Water, Scottish Water. So there is a good opportunities in civil engineering or construction engineering guys. So guys, without wasting any time, if you are holding a civil engineering degree, apply to all these companies guys. Just don't apply to one or two companies and leave it. Go to the each and every individual company's website and you'll be having an option to upload your CV and covering letter under the careers and opportunities section or job section. Sometimes you wouldn't be having an option, but there'll be a HR email there. So make a note of it and send email to the HR your CV and your covering letter asking your internship or TA2 sponsorship. So that's how you get into contact. But before applying all these jobs, make sure you have a proper LinkedIn website. So in your LinkedIn website, include each and everything of your bio data and what are your qualifications, what are the experience, each and everything mentioned there. So that usually when you're applying this job, they will access your LinkedIn website. So make sure you have a clear-cut face and good professional smart picture there before applying to one of these jobs. So guys, I hope this video helps you. And in my next video, I'm going to talk about a different subject and what are the companies you need to apply to get a TA2 sponsorship guys. I hope this video helps you guys, and if you got any doubts, please do comment in the comment section below, and also do follow me on our Instagram, and don't forget to join our UK Facebook group. And until then, I'll catch you soon, guys. Good luck.